With a continued increase in the usage of wireless devices, it has become more and more important to be able to monitor the electromagnetic spectrum. Traditional spectrum monitoring has always required fixed observation sites with heavy infrastructure. LS Telecom offers you a more modern approach to spectrum monitoring with small, lightweight, and fully portable monitoring units that can be installed virtually everywhere. The LS Observer system monitors the full spectrum continuously. Data is stored directly in the remote monitoring unit, so it can operate unattended. Intelligent software helps you filter data based on time and frequency. If you are a regulator, you must be able to identify and locate unused and underused frequencies and interference in order to assign frequencies more effectively. During military operations, it is vital to maintain situational awareness of the spectrum environment to ensure full spectrum superiority. Airport managers or security organizations must permanently monitor frequencies and locate the source of any interference to maintain a safe spectrum environment. LS Observer can do all of this and more. Let's take a look at the interface of LS Observer's central control unit. On the left, we have a list of all RMUs that are currently connected to the system. In the middle, we have a map view, which displays an icon for each of the RMUs that are connected. You'll notice a connection to one monitoring unit connected locally, as well as two in Germany connected via VPN. As you can see, it's just as simple to open a spectrum monitoring feed remotely as it would be to open it locally. This is a live view of the measurement that's being taken by the RMU. On the left, we have the measurement information about the parameters that were used to start this measurement. The chart on the top is the spectrogram, which displays the power level at each frequency scanned from the most recent. Below that is the waterfall chart, which shows the power level of each frequency over time. LS Observer stores data long-term to build a historic picture of spectrum usage. The data will load in a waterfall chart, and any point in time can be selected to review the spectrogram. It's also possible to drag and zoom in order to reload the data with higher resolution to drill down into that data. LS Observer also automatically strips out the noise and saves the noise-free data. Areas where there was no signal activity have been stripped out to compress the data. Observer also calculates and stores frequency channel occupation data. FCO data is the percentage of time there was a signal above the noise threshold. You can quickly identify overused and underused frequencies to find opportunities for new frequency assignments, spectrum sharing, or repurposing. LS Observer also offers the following features: geolocation using TDOA and PDOA, and direction finding using AOA to find the source of emission. Mobile measurements can be plotted on a map to visualize signal coverage. Automatic violation detection to quickly alert you of unauthorized transmissions. If you have any questions or would like to set up a demo of LS Observer, please contact the team at LS Telecom. We look forward to hearing from you.